Hello everyone, and welcome back to Xenosaga episode 1. Right, that's the store. So I'm heading back to the bridge just to double check on what my mission was. Sorry, there's a lot going on. Oh, don't worry about me. I'm a mere guest here. This is nothing. The captain and Tony really abused the catapult, so it's probably falling apart. That's okay. I think I remember where that is, the catapult. Okay, cargo elevator. Catapults. There we go. Everything checks out normal. Nothing seems to be wrong.
Alright. If there's nothing there, I guess we're fine. Good work. Come on back.
She didn't do anything. What are those? Gnosis? Hi, Graham. Hey, thanks, buddy. There we go. Okay, hold on one second. Oh. Hey, buddy. No. Yeah, there you are. There we go. Good boy. Yeah, there you are, buddy. A good little boy.
You got it.
Please transmit your flight plan. Thank you. Cargo is scrap material. Destination is the Milshan star system. Oh, you appear to have some excess cargo mass.
Yeah, we got a little carried away.
There will be a surcharge on the bill sent to the Kukai Foundation. Will that be all right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Very well. Have a safe journey.
Okay, buddy.
I had a feeling they'd notice.
Well, we did pick up some extra junk.
Ah, nothing to worry about, right? We always go over the limit.
That's true.
You could have built Vector for it.
You crazy?
Things are already complicated enough as is. Mm-hmm.
I'm very impressed.
I'll transfer the gun controls to you. Could you please take care of the return fire?
Roger. I wouldn't be much of a bodyguard if I didn't.
To be kidding me. This is ridiculous.
But there's nothing I can do about it. I'm just passing on the orders.
And I'm saying those orders are unacceptable! Oh, forget it. It's not doing me any good talking to you. Get the director on the line now!
Yes, ma'am. Just a moment, please.
Chief, did you see how scared she was? You're even scaring me. You don't have to yell, you know?
What do you expect? How could you expect me not to yell about this? Director, what is the meaning of this?
It means exactly what it says.
I see. Unless this is a figment of my imagination, it looks like it says that as soon as Cosmos receives her secondary equipment, we're to turn her over to the second R&D division on second Milsha and return immediately to headquarters.
Like I said, it means exactly what it says. This was the plan from the beginning. I don't see why this is such a problem.
Director!
Shion, please don't give me a hard time about this. I understand how you feel. But I've read your report, and it appears as though there are no major problems with Cosmos.
No, sir. You don't understand at all. Are you listening to me? She's moving around on her own accord. I can't turn her over to the second division before determining the cause. It's still far too dangerous to use her at full battle spec. And besides, you should know full well that I understand her better than anyone else.
Togashi informed me about what happened on the Woglinde. Fortunately, we didn't suffer any human casualties, but it sounded like it could have been catastrophic. Do you really expect me to leave you and the others in such circumstances?
I'm well aware of the risks.
Even so!
Hey, Director! People died on the Woglinde. No human casualties? What is that?
Thank you, sir.
One condition. Don't do anything foolish. The moment you sense even the slightest bit of danger, get out of there immediately. I don't ever want to see a repeat of what happened 2 years ago. Got it?
Understood, sir.
Hey, good going, Chief!
I just did what I had to do.
I'm just so glad that you're safe. Oh, you should have.
What the fuck is this voice?
Okay. The military sent us a notice saying that you were killed in the skirmish. The whole department was in an uproar. You have a lot of admirers.
Oh, come on. Stop joking around.
No, it's true.
So, what about me?
Oh, hey, Alan. Didn't see you there.
Womp.
Didn't see me here. I was missing too, you know.
You're kidding. I didn't even notice.
Didn't notice? Well, what about the others?
No one said a thing. Guess they just forgot about you. You don't really make a strong impression on people. But hey, it's great that you're okay too, I guess.
Yeah, thanks. That makes me feel a whole lot better.
Are they all going after Ziggy and Momo?
I've sent out an omnidirectional distress signal. Ziggy, there's a civilian ship in hyperspace. We have to warn them.
Can you open a channel?
Securing an emergency channel. Go ahead.
Attention, civilian spacecraft. A battle has broken out in hyperspace. For the safety of your ship, recommend you gate out as soon as possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. A battle in hyperspace? Where the hell do you morons come from?
Hey, Miss Vector! You can hear me, right?
Get yourself over to the bridge!
You don't need to shout. I can hear you just fine.
Just take a look at this.
Wow. I had no idea. idea there are ships that small that can enter hyperspace.
Watch it!
Do you know who those guys are?
No idea. Doesn't look like one of our products.
What about the other small ship?
I'm sorry. I have no idea.
There's a distress call coming from the small ship.
Why aren't we helping them?
We've got enough trouble just dealing with you guys.
Damn! We're in their line of fire!
What? Get out of the way!
What?
If we hit the column walls, it's over! Try to be polite and they just walk all over you.
What's the plan, Captain? We gonna join the party?
What are you, nuts? What'd I just say to you? We've already got enough trouble.
There's a hit to Sector 4. Outer hull partially damaged.
They've done it now, those bastards!
Ow.
Captain.
Shut up. Any enemy of theirs is our ally. Tony!
Aye, aye, sir. That's like it.
What? Wait a second. You're gonna take a ship like this? Into battle? In hyperspace? You gotta be kidding!
You better believe it. Don't worry about it. With Elsa's logic drive and my immaculate piloting skills, there's nothing we can't handle. Let's do it!
These guys must like trouble. You okay back there?
Yep, I'm fine.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, it's like he's surfing. Ah!
There's no way they can avoid all that!
No!
Do you have a tractor beam or anything?
It looks like this is the end of the line. I'm sorry I couldn't see you through this safely.
It's okay. I know. Thanks for everything you've done.
Are you scared?
A little. But I'm okay. Because you're here with me.
I see.
Time like this,
Attention vessel occupants. Can you make it up on your own? The ship's shielding should cover you a bit, so if you put on your spacesuits and use the hull as a shield...
Roger. Neither of us here are human, so I'm sure we can make it. I'm built as tough as I look.
Ziggy!
Damn it.
Ziggy, they're here!
I see them. We have no choice. We must enter the ship. Auto-tech terminals, we should be able to handle them. Momo, give me periodic reports on the enemy status. Their only goal is to capture you. They won't do anything wrong.
Yes, sir.
Damn it! Intruder alert! They're on the catapult deck!
Trouble. They're taking over the rear hangar. I'm detecting transfer waves. They're calling in terminal units.
We'll just have to take them on. Prepare for hand-to-hand combat. Seal the internal barrier doors.
Roger. I'll take the corridor.
I'll go too.
No, it's too dangerous.
I can't let you go by yourself, Chaos. Don't worry. I've got Cosmos.
When did she get here?
Right, Cosmos?
Yes. I will eliminate the enemy units.
But don't damage the ship. Understand?
Understood. I will proceed at 30% output.
Alan, go find the commander and protect the cabin.
Huh? Are you serious?
I'm counting on you.
Oh, sweet, I got Chaos in my party now.
Thank you.
There was, where was it? Yeah, and he doesn't have any points. Okay. Let me save after doing all that. That sound effect. If we use the electromagnetic flow, we might be able to slow down the enemies a bit. The anti-intruder program has been activated. All crew in affected sectors, please evacuate immediately. Repeat, crew in affected sectors, please evacuate immediately. Chains. We have to get to the hangar right away. We must first get to the bridge in order to explain the situation to the person in charge. Can you make it? Don't you remember what I said earlier? I'm built a lot tougher than I look. That's right. Then let's go. Oh, wait, let me check gear. Oh, Graham. Yes, look at you.
Thank you.
hesitate if you wish to live.
Skills that's are you in charge of this ship? Oh no, I'm just a passenger. More importantly, are you two the only ones on that ship? Yes, that's right. I'm a Federation government cyborg. Ziggurat, Call me Ziggy. She is Momo. She's a Reallian. She's with the Federation government, just like me. Hello, I'm Momo. Thank you for saving us. I see. I'd like to say thank goodness you're safe. But enemy units have invaded the ship. It's way too early to be saying that. Who are these people after you? The enemy units are autotechs that the UTIC organization uses. Basically, they're unmanned fighter craft. You escape from their base, and they are the last of the pursuit. Unfortunately, the mothership has a transfer system. Combat units will continue to arrive unless we destroy the mothership. So unless we do something, the enemy will overrun the ship. I'm sorry for getting you involved in this. What? Oh no, don't let it bother you. It isn't your fault, Ziggy. More importantly, we have to do something about that mothership. Agreed. We can't do much, but we will help too. It's my responsibility to take care of this. We? As in Momo too? Yes, she might not look it, but she's actually more useful than me. Really? Well, I don't know about that, but I'll do my best. Okay, let's hurry. Aww. Graham is so sweet. We have too many people to fight the enemy at one time. We should decide who's going to participate in the fighting. Thank you. I want to see what chaos can do. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Motherships. Yeah, I think the mothership is like that big red thing that brought the auto techs in here. Oh, okay, okay. Short in the AI circuitry.
Battle systems are go. Thank you.
Here!
Slide deck is currently locked and cannot be operated.
I will show you what a true battle is like.
Unleash some of thy powers!
Activate electromagnetic floor. No. Finally here. Listen, the enemy mothership is back there. Don't let your guard down.
Locked on. Commencing combat.
Yeah.
You going, buddy? Bye, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yes, there's no choice but to fight.
Disable that thing will put a stop to the auto tech invasion. Thank you. All right.
This is no ordinary force. Everyone, be careful.
Use this event slot to activate tremors. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so I just... I just can't use Chaos's triangle attack at all.
Let's go!
Oh, boy. Okay.
Power. Our cannon.
Okay, everyone survived the self-destruct.
How's it look?
We got problems all over. The entire radar system is down. I bet the emitter's completely fried now.
The generator output keeps on dropping. I guess we ran the ship into the hyperspace column walls a few times too many, thanks to a certain idiot who flies like a maniac.
What? Hey! Who do you think it was that saved us?
I wish you'd consider what the navigator has to go through. I'm getting carpal tunnel thanks to you.
Why don't you just direct link it?
Isn't it obvious? It's way cooler to navigate by hand.
Are you stupid or something?
Mind your own business. At least I'm more useful than a certain out-of-control lunatic.
Oh, okay now. So you think you're the man, huh?
You wanna go? What you got?
Bring it on.
That's enough! Both of you morons, shut up! I'm sick of listening to your whining. My head hurts enough just thinking about what these repairs are gonna cost. The last thing I need is to babysit the two of you.
We're back.
Oh, if I had known I'd be doing this, I would have spent more time at the firing range. Hmm? What's going on?
Nothing. Good work. So, who are these guys?
She's Momo, and this is Ziggy. Looks like they're both with the Federation government.
Nice to meet you.
You two were the ones in the ship out there?
Thank you very much for rescuing us.
Thanks for your help.
They were being held by the UTIC organization, but they managed to escape.
The UTIC organization?
Captain.
Never thought I'd have to hear that cursed name again.
What is it? That you whatever?
Nothing you need to worry about. Well, stop wasting time and plot our course already!
You heard him. It's nothing a stupid navigator needs to worry about.
Huh. Alan, hurry up and clean up the top of the panel. This stuff's in the way.
What? You're the one who left these here. Don't take it out on me.
This is for you.
Thanks, Cosmos. Alan, wake up already. What's wrong with you?
Thanks. Just set it down there.
I'm telling you, that was crazy.
It was a close one, wasn't it?
I gotta say, though, those were some pretty sweet moves out there, old man.
Old man.
Thank you very much.
What? Whoa! Hold on a sec, that was you?
Well, yes. I handled the flight controls.
Unbelievable. Shown up by a little girl. Kids these days.
That's pretty amazing, even for a Realian. Hey, that insignia on your uniform.
Yes?
Is that... Are you from the Mizrahi lab?
Yes, I'm a 100... I'm an observational Realian.
It's okay, you don't have to worry. If you're concerned about government secrets, Cosmos is one too. So, you're a 100 series observational Realian from the Mizrahi lab. A Hilbert-equipped model, right? Cosmos is equipped with it too, you know. The Hilbert effect. But of course, ours is a Vector original.
You're with Vector Industries?
Yep. So is Alan over there.
Leave me alone.
By the way, where are you headed? We might be able to get you there for a small fee if it's not too far out of the way. Right, Captain?
Yeah, of course. After all, we are in the transport business.
Transport? Then could you please take us to could you please take us to the second Milshian star system?
Second Milshian? You too?
What do you mean, you too?
Oh, it's just a strange coincidence, that's all. Cosmos' new deployment is on second Milshian also.
Hey, that's great. It'll cost less if you're all going the same way, Shion.
Well, I suppose that's true.
Captain, what about ship repairs?
Yeah, we gotta take care of that first. Let's stop at a nearby dock colony. That all right with you?
Of course.
Thank you for taking us.
Well, relax and enjoy the trip. Hey, Ms. Vector, show him around, would you?
He's being unusually nice.
What? I got a booger hanging out of my nose, or...
What? No. Nothing. All right, then. Shall we go? Momo? Ziggy?
Loading. The Elsa restaurant. This is the kitchen. Oh, it's Cosmos. I'll help out too. There's no need for additional manpower to complete this task. I'm sorry. Cosmos, that was rude. She was just trying to be nice. Analysis of the current situation shows that I can manage without the help of others. There is no need to divert more personnel to this location. See? She's so not cute, and she was always like this. Oh, and she's always... She is. She's always like this. A 100 series Realian and a prototype at that. Never thought I'd meet one in a place like this. Looks like I've got the devil's own luck. Thank you. Okay, can I buy weapons in the store? This is Cabin 1. It's the room the people of this ship use. Alan and Commander Cherenkov also stay here. Wonderful cabin. Yes, it is. I hear the Elsa was originally a luxury space cruiser. That's why there's a high-class feel to everything in both its exterior and interior, even though it's a cargo passenger ship. This is Cabin 2. They actually let me use this huge cabin by myself. You get used to it all by yourself, Shion? Yes, I think the captain was trying to be thoughtful because I'm a woman. Captain did that, but why? It's more fun to be with everyone. That's true. To be honest, I was a little lonely, but starting out today, he'll be with me, so I won't be so lonesome anymore. I hope we'll make good roommates, Momo. Yes, I hope we will be good roommates, too. I'm tired. Maybe we should call it a day? Yeah, I'm a little sleepy. Good night.
It was very dark, and the wind howled horribly around her. She felt as if she were being rocked gently like a baby in a cradle. Huh. All's quiet after the storm. There's no trace of anything. Over. That lake of darkness where Nero does his fishing looks something like this.
You're quite the poet today, little master. Where do you come up with this stuff, huh?
Read some books, Mary. It's good for you.
Books are made from paper, little master. And they're such a pain to carry around.
What of?
Paper and stone tablets last longer than optical data, you know. Besides, reading a book helps me get to sleep. How's the sensor readout? Anything showing up?
Nothing at all. It's as if even the atoms are at rest.
Not even gas or dust? If it was a giant flare, it should have at least left behind some high energy particles.
That is a military uniform. Definitely.
How could that be? An entire planet was here, just a little while ago.
Dun dun dun!
Retrieving little master. Open cargo bay 6.
Opening cargo bay 6.
Wait, so that's her
opening
name?
Cargo Bay 6.
Those all look like clones or the same model of robot or whatever.
Let's go! Keep up the pace, everyone! Fuck it. We still got work to do!
What a uniform. Little Master.
Hey, welcome back, Little Master!
Yo!
What the fuck?
Ariadne's completely vanished. But it doesn't seem like it was destroyed. It's almost as if someone is hiding it somewhere.
Hiding it? Where would that be?
What is that voice performance?
The best way to find out would be to ask the person who's hiding it. Shelly?
It's very slight, but I'm getting a reaction from the primer. No question about it.
Some kids playing with matches, maybe? What happened to that fleet anyway?
We haven't heard anything since we picked up that distress signal 6 hours ago. Gnosis, huh? They must have been totally wiped out.
Not necessarily. When the little ones play with fire, you know their folks can't be too far behind.
Oh, I get it. So you reckon that the mom is gonna show up soon?
Exactly. Change course. Proceed to the last known coordinates of the Federation fleet.
It's inevitable. There will always be vermin. I'll leave their extermination to you.
Very well. So, you really think they will show up?
Oh, they'll come. After all, that's the reason for their existence. It also happens to be Milsha's Achilles heel.
Gnosis? Or, oh.
I'll handle the negotiations with the military. I leave the rest to you.
Cherenkov, what is it?
The Zohar was taken by the Gnosis. But I managed to secure the 100 series Realian.
Oh, right.
It's currently on board a cargo ship.
He's working for you, Tick.
Headed for the Milsian star system. I believe it is the same one you had secured on Preloma. What do you...
Just stick to your duties.
What?
Don't do anything beyond the scope of your mission. We've already confirmed all the variables.
The situation is proceeding according to plan.
But, sir...
Return to headquarters at once. I'll deal with you then. Understood? Get the registration of the ship that signal came from. Track Cherenkov's marker.
Yes, sir.
You just love barking out those orders, don't you, Margulis? Show a little love to your dogs, or else they might bite you one day.
You.
The prototype belongs to me. I've grown bored with these Kirschwassers.
So you're going?
I think I'm more likely to succeed than your dogs. Ah, yes. Feed me your hostility. Pierce me with your hatred.
This guy.
No, wait.
Don't worry. I won't get in your way. We're working toward the same goal, right?
They're working with you, Tick, but they think they have some agenda of their own, or they're doing the same thing for different reasons.
Ah, Momo. My adorable little Pesh.
Oh god, this fucking guy.
wise to leave this matter to him.
I'm not leaving anything to him. He has his uses, that's all.
Figures. It's like diving into shark-infested waters with a big juicy steak. Bingo! I found the remains of a Zohar security ring. I guess this is where they were storing it.
Shelly, set the sequencing primer.
Roger. Initiating primer walking. Analyzing gate in wake.
If they're already out of range, we're out of luck. Let's hope they're still hanging around nearby.
I can't believe you're hoping those things are still here. Aren't you scared, little master?
What is that little spin she puts on? Little Masta.
So, how is it? Have they already gone over to the other side?
Just hold your horses there, little Masta. I'm in the middle of analyzing.
What?
It's like a weird southern... Had a southern drawl.
Looks like someone got here before us. It appears we're completely surrounded.
Using short jumps, eh? That's pretty damn clever.
Little Master, are they? Yeah, no question about it. They're from Utik. Mary, I'll head back after I take care of these guys. All crew to return to the Durandal.
Oh, combat. Junior. What is that?
Whoa, whoa, hold up! Trying to cover up the evidence?
Little Master, you've got to hurry back! Their mothership is coming!
Yeah, that is a weird southern drawl, whatever. Whether that's technically correct or not, but the accent is so bizarre.
Welcome back, little master.
What's the situation?
It's a standard attack vessel. Unknown registration. All weapons are at condition zebra. Interlocks removed. Awaiting
orders. Condition zebra. So those have got to be all, like, robots or realians or something. Whatever.
These guys just don't run up, do they? Activate all shields!
Incoming! Second wave of attack!
Yeah, they all kind of look the same, aside from a handful.
Subchannel into the high velocity cannon system.
Oh, 100 series realities.
Cannon system complete. Enemy photon torpedo on the port side. Impact imminent. The shield is still holding.
Man, all we were doing was investigating the scene. You think they could just leave us alone?
Match who is this speed. Guy?
Course and speed modified.
And how did he ready get in control fire. Of a big ship like this?
Has begun its retreat.
It'd be nice if we could just let him go. But we can't do that, can't we? Shelly, give him a little nudge.
And when he says a little nudge, you know what that means.
Set engines to ramming speed. Penetrate the port side and prepare for combat.
That's different. Wasn't expecting him to do that.
Our objective is the enemy mainframe. Utilize all available terminals and counter any protective measures. Once inside, engage all hostiles.
Get this over with and go home.
Ah, there it is. Combatant. Oh, yeah. Junior Mary and some soldier who's totally not gonna die. All right, so this seems like a good stopping point. So that's where I'm gonna end it. I will be back tomorrow night with more Amnesia Rebirth. So until then, all of you have a good rest of your Sunday. Good rest of your weekend and a good Monday. And I'll see you tomorrow night for more Amnesia Rebirth. Bye-bye.